q. So these are two vectors which are starting from, they are same in magnitude and direction, starting from the same point, then their resultant is given by the diagonal of the parallelogram, diagonal of the parallelogram which is represented in magnitude and direction. So the expression for parallelogram law of vector addition is, let a vector is shown by OP side and the B vector is shown by the OQ side. So Q C is produced and P Q is produced meeting at the point C. Let OC be the diagonal. The angle suspended by A vector with resultant R vector is theta, and alpha is the angle between two vector, A vector and B vector. Draw a perpendicular from C and produce P further meeting at the point D. Let theta be the angle. Now from triangle,
I come in, sir.
Yes, triangle OCD, OCD, we are using the Pythagoras theorem. So OC square is equal to OD square plus CD square. So OC square is equal to OD square plus CD square. But we can write OD as OP plus CD. So OC square is equal to OP plus PD whole square plus CD square. Solving this bracket, OC square is equal to OP square plus twice OP into PD plus PD square plus